Ball State's football players were busy with team meetings throughout Sunday and haven't been to Methodist Hospital to visit their injured teammate, Dante Love. In the meantime, Love was finally shipped out of critical care at Methodist Hospital today, but has been restricted to limited visitors throughout his time at the hospital. My name is Ryan Wood. I'm the football beat reporter for the Ball State Daily News. Less than 48 hours after Dante Love was injured Saturday at Indiana University, I asked his teammates, what would they say if they could see him right now?
We're praying for him every day, and we're hoping he gets better, and you know, just waiting for the day he comes back and you know joins the team, and that's what he wants for us. You know, he wants us to keep pressing on, and you know, what I'm saying, try to finish this season out. That we love him very much, man. We miss him, and we're gonna try to get this for him.
I mean, I know the type of guy that Dante is. He's gonna be as successful no matter what he does, because he's gonna give 110% and want to be the best. I just want to tell him that we love him. We can't wait for him to get back and be with us as a team. And we're going to pull through, and we're going to do it for him this year.
It's a load off your shoulders, really. Seeing something so devastating, knowing how bad or how worse it could have been, like, it's good to know that he's going to be able to be a normal person again. Stay up, dog, man. We love you. And anything you need, man, we're here for you, dog.
Dante is an amazing person, and we just have to move on from it now. And I mean, he's going to be fine. He's a wonderful kid, and I mean, whatever he does in life, he's going to succeed. I think Dante would know what I would say. He's an incredible role model and just a great player. And everybody that's came to a Ball State game or watched him on TV knows that. And he's just an amazing kid.
On behalf of his family. You know, they appreciate and he appreciates all the support that he's gotten from people and the thoughts and the prayers that have been out there. And you know, he touched a lot of lives and will continue to, and he's a tremendous, strong young man.